I suppose your decision is based on what you can get as it is, or do something to it. And
I mean, a sensible offer of buy it, but not, other than that, we just paint it and make it look really pretty, and then it's going to go up, isn't it?
Mm.
Get it running and make it look pretty, put all new tyres on it, and that's it, register it, and then the price is up, isn't it?
Mm. Mm.
Don't take us long to make a car looking that way. You know, well, some trouble is, some one person has an idea of immaculate, and another person has sheds. Want to see a couple of nice cars now? Mm. You don't want to get these crap Porsches. You come and have a look at a couple.
I thought I'd got to say that, you know. Oh, you didn't come in French.